Lap dances at the Orpheus Bar, there's mud wrestling at Medusa's, and, Pepper's bringing these handcuffs.
Don't go!
What, I missed out on my last night of freedom?
No, I don't mean don't go. I mean, is that how you really see it?
Yeah.
No!
I see it as the last night before the biggest adventure of my life.
You know how I said I wanted to find my dad?
Sophie, we've been through this 1,000 times. You don't need your dad. I'm here.
Yes. Oh, Sky, whatever happens, you'll never leave me, will you?
Are you crazy? You've turned my world upside down.
I wasn't dead before we met. Now every man that I see is a potential threat. Possessing it isn't nice. You heard me saying that smoking was my only vice. But now it isn't true. Now everything is new. And all I've learned has overturned. I beg of you.
Sky Tavern is proud to present the world's first girl power band live before you and its all grown up wrinkly glory.
Speak for yourself.
One night. One number. That's all we've got the breath for. Now give it up for Donna and the Dynamo.
thank God you did. This used to be such a quiet little island.
Regretting you stayed away so long?
I'm regretting I didn't know what was here.
What?
The taverna. I always meant to come back and build it. But Donna, she beat me to it.
Do you always prefer buildings to people?
What?
Tell me something about my mom.
Well, your mom was irresistible. We came to the island and we talked. And we fought. You know it was me who brought her to this island, right?
That wasn't the only thing you did now, was it?
What has she told you?
Nothing. She's never mentioned you.
But you were saying Mom's always talking about her friends from the old days. Sophie, what's going on? Why am I here?
Myself with a path of eternity.
It's never too late.
I don't think my other half would agree.
Oh, you don't want children?
No, it's not that. It's, well, I don't like the daughter. Kind of spoiled it a bit.
Lucky thing.
Your dad, yeah?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know who my father is.
Notes. I'm a writer, so it goes with the territory.
Go on.
Well, how did your mom get this place? When I knew her, she was singing in a nightclub on the mainland.
She was left some money in a will. We lived with an old lady when I was little. Mom looked after her. Her name was Sophia.
My great-aunt Sophia.
I think it must be.
Well, I had always heard that her money went to family. Wait a minute. How old are you?
20.
Get some air.
Why did your great aunt leave my mother that money?
I don't know.
You do. Please tell me.
What has your mother told you?
She won't talk about the past. She doesn't understand why I need to know.
You need to talk to her.
This has nothing to do with her. All my life there's been one big unanswered question, and I don't want any more secrecy.
But Sophie, this hasn't been my secret.
I've seen you twice. In a short time, hardly a day since we started. It seems to be for every time I'm getting more open-hearted. Your smile and the sound of your voice and the way you see through me got a
talk to your mother tonight.
Doesn't mean anything to you.
Gotta trust me, I'm doing what's right, and it means a lot.
Are you my father?
I think so.
You know what comes next.
Don't tell me. You've got a twin sister.
No. Will you give me away tomorrow?
Give you away?
I'll feel like a proper bride when I walk down the aisle with my father.
Sophie! The boys are back.
I'll find your mother!
No, let's keep this our secret until the wedding.
She'll go crazy.
She'll be relieved. She'll see us together and she'll see we're happy.
All right. I'll do it.
People everywhere. Sense of expectation hanging in the air. Giving out a spark. Across the room your eyes are glowing in the dark. And here we go again.
Down the aisle. But I'm not going to let you down. I'll be there!